Hackensack University Medical Center is a place where people really want to go to train. We have tremendous faculty, we have a brand new medical school, we have residencies that are really at the top. We have a tremendously diverse patient population, so it's a great place to learn, and people recognize that, and our residencies are very competitive. People want to come here.
One of the nice things about Hackensack Urology is we've always been leaders in surgical innovation. Ever since the early 2000s, when we brought on robotic prostatectomy, Hackensack was a leader, and we were a training center. And it's no different today in 2020. We are looking to create the best program possible and the best experience for the residents. We are looking at this as how can we do it better? And I think that's really what makes this place special, is our commitment, our ability to look at opportunities and make changes quickly, and our passion for education.
The educational priorities and the goals of our program is to really train a well-rounded physician urologist.
The Department of Urology at Hackensack is very special in the fact that we have multiple databases for research opportunities. So we have a lot of prospective databases in kidney cancer, bladder cancer, prostate cancer, and reconstructive urology.
To have these databases that are collecting data prospectively in real time, allowing us to monitor our outcomes and look at opportunities and pivot quickly. All of those things together creates a really unique opportunity for the resident, because they get the best technology, they got incredible training, one-on-one mentoring.
The residents will be exposed to dedicated faculty who are a combination of academic faculty as well as volunteer private practice faculty. We have experts from all subspecialties, and within the subspecialties there are often several experts, so that the residents learn how to care for patients with different conditions with various perspectives.
I think my favorite part would be doing all the surgeries. Some of the reasons why people go out to fellowship after residency is because they need more training to feel comfortable doing certain surgeries. I don't think you're gonna need to do that coming out of here in terms of the surgical training you get.
Want them to learn and also teach the rest of us throughout the process. On Tuesdays, we have a urology conference where all the faculty and residents get together. Here, we have the residents sort of challenge the most up-to-date literature.
We are all committed to making sure every single resident that we graduate has the best possible training and the best opportunities available.
For them to have their own residency program, I knew that I'd have a say in, you know, how this program is shaped to benefit my own education, benefit the program itself. So that was one of the biggest things for me. Another thing was location. I wanted to be close to New York City as a big city person, so that was an important thing too.
Very unique opportunity for any resident who is interested in urology to join us here at Hackensack University Medical Center.